Hi guys, once again me and my cooking partner, the awesome Amway Queen Cookware, are here again. Today I'm going to show you how Amway Queen Cookware is one of the best cookware and prove it to you here and now. So now I'm taking a Washington apple, red apple. I'm going to cut this apple into two parts and slice them up. What we are going to do is we're going to cook these apples in two different pans. One is a regular steel pan and one is in our Amway Queen steel pan. Comparing both our steel to steel. In any pan, I will have to use a lot of water to boil the apples. I'm going to add some water to this. But in the Amway Queen pans, we don't need a lot of water. With low moisture cooking, you can cook with very little water. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take just 1 tablespoon of water and add it to the pan and lid it. And I'm going to lid this. Let's wait for 5 or 6 minutes and let's see what happens. We had put only 1 tablespoon of water in this and about 1/2 cup of water in this. So this is the one with 1/2 cup of water. What has happened is whenever you boil water, the water will generate steam and the steam will start shaking your lid or the steam will start coming out. With 1 tablespoon of water, it is very difficult that a lot of steam is formed and then that steam is going to now flip your lid. So let's see if the lid is with 1 tablespoon of water. Let's see this. And we have our other apples which are from the regular conventional steel. Now what has happened here is, if you see the color difference which is there, this is made in the Amway Queen and this is in the regular conventional one. If I try to break this up, it's become quite soft. So the color, the texture and the structure is completely broken down. While on the other side, this is holding on to its color, it is holding on to its texture. The one apple which we've cooked in the Amway Queen, the structure, the color, the texture, perfect. While the one which is cooked in the other steel pan, we've lost the color, we've lost the texture, and the structure is quite broken down. Wanna try? Bring home the Amway Queen today.
Amway Queen.